done to us, oh God. Many are the times that we see those that you have not done, but God, we forget the things that you have done unto us. Some, Lord, even we never prayed for, but you still blessed us with, oh God. We came to say thank you, Jesus. We came to say thank you, Jesus. We came to say thank you, Jesus. Asante kwa mambo mengi ambayo umetutendea. Kama sio wewe hatungekuwa mbali huwa. Nakushukuru mfalme wa. We have come to say thank you to you, O Lord. Thank you for the many things that you have done unto us, O God. Many are the times that we see those that you have not done, but God, we forget the things that you have done unto us. Some, Lord, even we never prayed for, but you still blessed us with, O God. We came to say thank you, Jesus. We came to say thank you, Jesus. We came to say thank you, Jesus. Asante kwa mambo mengi ambayo umetutendea. Kama sio wewe hatungekuwa mbali huwa. Nakushukuru mfalme wa ajabu. Mioyo yetu inatangaza wema wako na uaminifu wako.
Thank you,
oh Lord.
Thank you.
I've tasted of the Lord, and I know that Jesus, you are good. I've tasted of the Lord, and I know that Jesus, you are good. I have tasted of the Lord, and I know that Jesus, you are good. I've tasted of the Lord.
Instead
of ministry. Hakuna kama wewe. Hakuna kama wewe. Hakuna kama wewe. Inulia Bwana mikono yako mwambie Bwana, ninakushukuru kwa wema wako. Ninakushukuru kwa uaminifu wako. Ninasema ni asante kwa jinsi ulivyo mwema. Bwana nimekuona. Bwana umenitetea. Bwana umenipigania. Bwana umeniponya. Nimeona wema wako. Nimeona uaminifu wako. Nimeona fadhili zako. Nimeona ukuu wako. Nimeona wema wako. Bwana ninakuabudu. Bwana ninakuinua. Bwana ninakupenda. Bwana ninakushukuru. Nani kama wewe? Nani kama wewe? Nani kama wewe? Hakuna kama wewe. Hapa ni mkono wa Mungu umenibeba, haijawa rahisi kufika hapa, ni mkono wako Bwana umenibeba, haijawa
rahisi
fika hapa.
Yeah.
kuwa juu juu zaidi. Bwana anatubeba, anatukatisha na wafalme, anatuinua kutoka chini, anashughulikia mahitaji yetu, anaponya mili yetu. Baba anatubeba, bebwa, 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 shangwe na vigelegele. Haijawa rahisi kufika hapa, ni mkono wako Mungu umenibeba kwa nguvu zangu mwenyewe. Singeweza, lakini mkono wako umenibeba. Haijawa, haijawa rahisi kufika hapa, ni mkono wa Mungu umenibeba. Haijawa rahisi kufika hapa, ni mkono wa Mungu umenibeba. Sema umenibeba, umenibeba.
Unaweza, wewe peke, wastahili. Takatifu, takatifu,
takatifu,
takatifu, wewe Bwana.
Twakusifu, twakusifu Bwana.
Twakusifu wewe Bwana.
Twakusifu,
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 twakusifu wewe Bwana.
Twakuinua, twakuinua Baba.
Twakuinua wewe Bwana.
Inua mikono kwa Yesu. Once more. And I want you to know that praise has power. I want you to know that praise has power. And one more time I say, praise has power. I want us to say this. Praise has power. How many believe that praise has power? How many believe that praise has power? And because we have praised our King, I want us to shout one more time. And if you can speak in tongues, I want you to speak in tongues as you enter the spiritual realm, as you confess, as you prophesy, and as you declare that praise, praise is opening every door, is healing every sickness, is setting you free. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yes.
The power of God is in this place. And I want you to shout like
Hallelujah.
Never before. Because doors are opening. Sicknesses are getting healed. Deliverance is happening in the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I want us to shout Hallelujah. Three times. And at the third time, I want you to celebrate and rejoice and scream because praise has power. I want us to shout hallelujah three times. And at the third time, I want you to celebrate with the revelation that praise has power and that chains are breaking in your life and that sickness are being healed in this place today because praise has power. Hallelujah. One. Hallelujah. One.
Hallelujah.
More louder. One.
Hallelujah.
And two.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah! And three!
Hallelujah!
Shout it up, Hallelujah! Second! worship the Lord. Tell him, take over. Take over. Take over. Take over. Take over. Take over. Take over, Yahweh. In my heart. In our church. In our nation. Cover. Take over.
Yeah.
I just want to encourage somebody this morning. You who has a faint heart this morning. You came to the house of God, but your heart is so faint. No more strength to move on. I just want to encourage you. Our God is working. Our God is working. Even when you don't see Him working, He is still working. Even when you don't feel it like He's working, our God is working because He will never stop working. This morning, just tell God to renew your strength. Just tell God to renew your strength. Just tell God, renew my strength this morning, because God is working when we don't feel it. He is still working because He is our God. Let the Lord lift you this morning. Let the Lord lift your heart this morning, that we shall not grow faint and weary, but we shall look up unto Him who gives our strength, who gives peace to our hearts, who renews our strength every morning. We worship You, our God. You will never stop working, my Father. You will never stop working, oh God. You are still working, Jehovah. Help us to lift our eyes unto You, because You are closer to us than we even think this morning, oh God. Thank You, Jesus. Thank You, Jesus. Just allow God to minister to your hearts. Just allow God to renew your heart this morning. Allow Him to speak to your heart and give you the strength to move on. Allow the Lord to renew your faith. We are not giving up. We are not surrendering. We are not losing hope.
because we have Yahweh, because we have Yahweh, who is lifted high above this morning, whom we have come to worship this morning. He is our provider, he is our healer, he is our he's the one who renews our strength. He is incomparable, he is our beautifier. He's the God we are worshiping this morning. When we are in his presence, we allow him in our heart. We allow him in our heart. We allow him in our heart. We allow him to touch us once more. We allow him to renew us once more. We allow him, allow the Lord this morning to hold your hand and walk with you. To hold your hand and walk with you through that challenge, because he will not leave you. He will not forsake you. He is a faithful God. Sheramayanda rabosa, rekayanda rabosa, remazeke tarianda rabo, sheriande ribamosanda. Oh God, we lift our hearts unto you. We lift our worries unto you. We lift our troubles unto you. We lift our challenges unto you. The fires that have been burning us, oh God, we lift them unto you, Jehovah, because God, you will quench them in the name of Jesus. Because God, you're carrying our burdens today. Even when we don't feel it, he is working. Even when we don't see it, our God is working. Our God is working. Allow him to walk through your troubles. Allow him to walk through your problems. Allow him, allow him, allow him. Allow him to carry that burden. Sherayanda rebosa, rekayanda rababosa, sheryanda rabo, remazeke tarianda ribasa, rekayanda rababosa nda, rekezerayanda rebabosa nde, sherayanda rababo, rekezenda rababosa nda. Usikubali kuwekwa chini na mizigo ambayo unabebana nayo. Hauiwezi. Kuna yule ambaye anabeba mizigo. Kuna yule ambaye anapasua bahari. Kuna yule ambaye anatuliza mawimbi. Yuko hapa asubuhi ya leo anasema, niachie tu, niachie tu, niachie tu hiyo mizigo, niachie tu. Shekarayanda rababu sanda, remaze kentaramayande rebu, sharayanda.
Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop working. You never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop working. You never stop, even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop working. You never stop. Somebody say amen. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop. 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 You never stop working. You never stop. You never stop. You never stop. You never stop. You never stop working.
That is the God that we serve this morning. You're still working, God. You're still working, God. Though it may tarry, it will finally come to pass. Because you're still working, oh God. You are still working, oh God. We thank you this morning. Minister to us, oh God. Holy Spirit of God, have your way in our heart. Continue speaking to us. Continue working in our lives. In the name of Jesus, we love you, God. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen.